Welcome, in front of me I have Samsung Galaxy A3 Core and today I'll show you how you can find and turn on flashlight. So we have to open your notification bar and you will find torch icon in this place. So when you tap on it once, it will be activated as you can see. So if you want to turn it off, just tap on this icon again. And that's how you can make it. If you find this video helpful, remember to leave a like, comment and subscribe to our channel.